Her beauty was always said to be second only to Athena herself. Said to be so divine that it drove the gods to spiteful envy. But ultimately, her beauty became her greatest curse, and the gods themselves became jealous and stripped it from her. She wronged a god and was cursed to see him in any man, but see him as stone.
Alex, are you going to bed yet?
But it's only... Oh wait, never mind, yeah.
See him as stone.
Answer me.
Wait a minute. What?
The field of
Medusa. The
What do you want from me?
Why are you here?
I don't know. I woke up here. I don't have a reason.
And you have no reason to continue your existence.
What's wrong?
Perseus killed Medusa, didn't he?
What? Perseus? What?
Perseus killed Medusa. Medusa, you know, snake hair and all that.
Oh, yes.
Thought so.
But some people say that Perseus wasn't Medusa's killer, but the person she loved.
Say what? I thought she was in love. Well, fraternised with a god.
Some versions say that he was a demigod, the son of a god and a human. But where's this come from?
Oh, nothing.
Okay.